So, I guess it was 19... I guess maybe 1982. I'm sure somebody here knows the exact year. But we had we did that Beatles record. We just played a song from it just before Face the Music. And then we did this kind of really interesting record, which is a total about face, which is usually what we did all the time. Because like we did one record, and then the next record wouldn't be anything like the previous one. And so we did Adventures, and then we did the Face the Music, which was like a kind of a Beatle parody, but more of an homage, if you will. And then we did this record called Swing to the Right. And, thanks. And it was a really, really cool record. It had some great songs on it. We toured behind that record for about a year and a half. And we did this next song at every single show that we did. And it's one of my favorites. And as anybody here can tell you, it's like, I am famous for saying, this is one of my favorites. My radio show. I have a radio show that's on every Sunday night. And actually, it's on in a lot of other places, but on different days of the week. It's usually Saturdays and Sundays, and I don't know, there's another day of the week, Scott, do we know what day that is? I don't know, in any case, it's called It's My World and Welcome To, it's on WDST up in Woodstock, and so when I play songs, I always say, oh, this is my favorite song, so, anyway, this is one of my favorite songs.
It goes like this.